In Blackboard Learn, you can choose the entry point for your course. By default, the first page you and your students will see upon entering the course is a module page configured with various course notifications. However, many instructors prefer to have their course open to a syllabus or content area instead. To have your course open to your syllabus, we must first go to the Add Menu Item plus sign in the upper left and select Create Blank Page. We're going to title it Syllabus and check to make it available to users. Go ahead and click Submit. If you already have your syllabus created in Microsoft Word, you can copy-paste it here. This will maintain most, if not all, of the formatting. You can also change the formatting here with the What You See Is What You Get editor. When you're ready, click Submit. I'm going to move the syllabus to the top of my list here. And since the module page called Homepage is no longer going to be my entry point, I'm going to rename that link to Notifications. And click the green checkmark to save. Now to set the syllabus as the entry point, I'm going to come down here to the Control Panel, go to Customization, select Style, and then on this page, I'm going to scroll down towards the bottom. And here under number 4, select Course Entry Point, I'm going to switch the page from Notifications to Syllabus and hit Submit. Now, when I go back to my institution and click into the course, you're going to see the syllabus first thing. And of course, when your students see it, they'll see it with Edit Mode off, and it'll look a little bit more like this. Going back into edit mode, let's say we wanted to make the content page over here our entry point. We would first have to add something to the page. Currently, this gray box, the little icon, it indicates that this content area is empty. If we were to click on Style down here under Customization and go down to number 4, content isn't going to appear on the list. This is because Blackboard Learn automatically hides empty content areas from students. They don't want them to get confused, so they hide them. So if we want content over here to be our entry point for the course, we first have to add some content. So we're going to start here just by building content. I'm just going to add an item, title it Chapter Content. Please browse this area for chapter content and hit Submit. Now that's just going to show up at the top of the page, and we could add more folders and content, but as long as there's something in the folder, that gray icon goes away, and now we can go down, click on Style, and content's going to appear here. Clicking Submit, that saves it as our entry point. If we go back to My Institution and click on Online Course, we're going to go straight to the content page. And that's how you set your entry point.